There's nothing that I would love more than to see you live your life and grow old with someone.
Kris Jenner is making it more than obvious that she's rooting for Kourtney Kardashian and Scott Disick to live happily ever after.
Isn't that wild?
In a new clip for Thursday's Keeping Up with the Kardashians, Kris and Kourtney reminisce over the couple's past relationship.
You guys look like you're at the prom.
That's really funny to post, actually.
My prom pic. Oh, you have to.
And it doesn't take Kris long to hint to the mom of three that they could rekindle their relationship now that so much time has passed since their split.
There's nothing that I would love more than to see you live your life and grow old with someone, be happy and content and peaceful. And it would always be so fabulous if it was the dad of your children, you know?
Wouldn't that be a dream?
The couple were together for nearly 10 years before officially calling it quits back in 2015. The two shared three children, 11-year-old Mason, 8-year-old Penelope, and 6-year-old Rain.
My whole family, for a couple years now, love to just bring up me and Scott getting back together. It's frustrating because Scott and I have had our own private talks, but sometimes I just don't care to have it just be such a conversation all the time. So I'll just kind of like brush it off in a nice way.
And although Kourtney agrees rekindling their romance would be a dream, she seems to believe it will only be just that.
I think at this stage, from what he tells me, he would love for it to be you and him.
He's a talker.
I'll marry you right now.
Kourtney also tells Kris neither of them have had the chance to explore the opportunity.
I don't think we've really given ourselves like the time of one of us like not being with someone else.
It looks like the possibility is even slimmer now. Kourtney is currently dating musician Travis Barker, while Scott is also serious with model Amelia Hamlin.
Oh my God.
Just last month, Kourtney and Amelia both attended Scott's 38th birthday party. A source told ET that Kourtney is unbothered by the relationship, going on to say it's not weird for her to see them together by any means.
I'm just like living life and whatever happens, happens.
A source also told ET in May, Kourtney hasn't felt this strongly about anyone in a while and can see a forever with Travis. And despite their past history, Scott and Kourtney have always prioritized their roles as co-parents. Here's what the 38-year-old entrepreneur told ET back in 2019.
I mean, I think you just gotta figure out really what's important to you at the end of the day. I mean, there's so many different things that could pull you in different directions, and you could look online and Instagram, social media, and all these things, but at the end of the day, I mean, you just want to be happy. You want to be content. You want to be comfortable. You want to love the people you're with.